understand that not everyone is for the town spending money on the Soto SoCal project. We want everyone to be able to voice their concerns.
Yeah, Dr. Stern, I'd like to cut my damn house.
We realize that when a rejuvenation like this takes place, the lower income residents...